Hi, it's Mrs. O'Connor again. It is now spring, last of May of 2018. So I'm updating our virtual tour. We were just checking it on our website and the kids are like, we need to do it because there's been lots of changes. Here's some of Mrs. L's awesome displays out in her hall again. That has not changed. As you come into the library though, we've added some lights. Can't wait to show you our books. I have my first grade class in here today. They're on the computers exploring our library website. Thanks. There's Brady and Brody working. All right, I'm gonna explore starting over here in our biographies. Clean them up. Here's our countries, our biographies. We've made some baskets of the more popular ones. Mrs. L found some great curtains for our doors. Also add some nonfiction baskets. They're pretty heavy, so they're down at the bottom here. Here's our poetry. We got animal poetry and riddles. Our sports section. Our animal section, you can see. We added labels to the shelves. We added the baskets for our popular ones. Two baskets of dinosaurs. You need that many. So there's our nonfiction section. Our graphic novels are coming up. Add in some labels so they're easier to find. Same with our series. Here's our other section of series. Magic Treehouse, Judy Moody, Mercy Watson, Henry and Mudge. I was going to say Fudge, Henry and Mudge, Melvin Biederman. Some of our new favorites, Stink. Here's our Caldecott corner after doing our big Caldecott project. We got those all organized for easy finding. Here's some popular picture book baskets that we have. Pete the Cat, dog books. We also have big popular authors that we pulled. Our Carl and Jan Brett. Dr. Seuss. Now back to our E section. We made baskets of some Mo Willems books, transportation, our monsters. We also made our labels a little more user-friendly. Like here is our Black Lagoon Thaler books, Eloise with Thompson. So we tried to make the labels on the shelves a little easier to read. I'm gonna back up so you can see the total shelf. A little bit neater, a little bit easier to find those popular categories. Oops, sorry, there's some windows. This was perfect. Got to find out some of our better books. We had so many cool ABC books. We pulled those. Superhero books. I'm gonna pull our books about friendship. Pirates, one of my favorite topics. We got all our Bridwell books, Clifford, Mark Brown, Berenstain, and Bemelmans. Well, those are marked on the shelves too. So we really worked hard to get cleaned up and organized so it's easier for you to find your perfect book. I'm gonna come into our computer lab. Oh, Mrs. L, wait for the camera. She's amazing. And here are our first graders exploring the website. Hi, Rajveer. First graders, say hi.
Hi.
Computer lab. Hard at work. I'm going to show you our other new cool thing that we're making. Mrs. L, should we show them our library cards? So next year, instead of shelf markers, you got your library card with your QR code. It's gonna be so awesome. Right? Where to find your stuff. It's gonna be a good year next year. See ya.